Welcome to Gateway to Physics. Now we are discussing about the combination of springs. The first one is parallel combination of springs. Consider a body of mass m is suspended using two springs of spring constants k1 and k2. So this combination is parallel combination because each end of these two springs are connected to a rigid support and the another ends are connected to a body of mass m. So it is a parallel combination. We know in parallel combination the both the springs experience two different forces, but their elongation is same. So the total force acting on the system, force effective equal to F1 plus F2. Then we have F is equal to Kx, F1 is equal to K1x, and F2 equal to K2x. So the net force is equal to K effective into x. In this parallel combination, elongation is same everywhere, so x get cancelled and k effective equal to the sum of these two spring constants. So k effective equal to k1 plus k2.